So I think I should also talk about the atmosphere. Actually, at home, it's a woman's job to create the atmosphere, like if she wants to make love and da da da. But I think if you're gonna give her this gift of the massage and whatever, it would be nice to do it for her as well. So you need candles. You need warmth. She needs to be warm because obviously, like, her body's not gonna be moving for some time, so it needs to be warmer. Maybe than you used to. You need comfort. If you're gonna use oils, use some sheets and towels or whatever that you don't mind being oiled. Good music, did I say that? Good smells. And please use only like natural scents. Yeah, like what's good to relax. Like for women, it's like very individual actually, but I love rose and jasmine. They're very relaxing and sensual at the same time. But maybe choose something that you both like citrus. I think you cannot go wrong with the citrus smell. Mandarin is good. I love it. It's good for the inner child, and I think you both gonna like it. Mandarin, bergamot, orange, sweet orange. I think lemon is too strong, but maybe if you're gonna mix it, like lavender, mint, or something like this. If you massage in the winter, use some warming oils like sesame. It's really good, nourishing for the skin as well. If you massage in the autumn, you can use coconut oil. It's light and it's cooling. Sunflower is good, like all year round. You can mix them together as well. You can buy really good, like already scented oils. Yeah, like that are really sexy. Like and contain lang lang is good for like sensual massages. Yeah, so that's the smells, the music, the candles, the lighting, and everything. Yeah, and make sure you have no mobile phones. Yeah, because that's like a real turn off. So you give her like at least, I think at least 2 hours. And if you're going to make love, you can give her more. Like the tantrics make love for, 5 hours on end. And the secret is you move very little, and you feel and you breathe. Okay, I'll see you later. Bye.